Opinions of the fisher and the businessman are different. The businessman wants to fish and sell extra fish he caught. He wants to buy a bigger boat, catch more, and earn more money. Also, he wants to buy a second boat, a third, and so on until he can have a fleet of fishing boats, so that he can export fish, move to a big city, and open up a fishing business. In the end, he will love to sell his business and become very rich.
Mm-hmm.
On the other hand, fisher wants to fish enough for his family. He wants to get up late, play with his children, watch soccer, and take a nap. Sometimes, he wants to walk to the village to see his friends, play the guitar, and play some songs with it, play some songs in the evening. Once again, the happiness of the businessman and the fisher are different.